surviving. My physical and emotional abuse and bullying in school started out mainly that in middle school. And during these times, I was still being sexually abused. But let's just say the one instant of it, for example, it started out, you know, name calling, tripping me in school. They would actually trip me in middle school. And then, sorry, I keep saying, the one time, these two kids, they were even in special education, called Learning and Support nowadays, and they actually attacked me from the cafeteria. And you know the staff posted there, like, teachers and stuff. Cafeteria, the hallway through the main entrance of the main hallway, I would say, of the school, and stopped at the administrator's doors. Now, during this time of attacking me, right out of the cafeteria, the school broke a pencil and stabbed me through, and it did penetrate. And, of course, the school did nothing. Another quick story. When I went to high school, it got worse. I was physically attacked on a daily basis. I had physical bruising, which the school ignored. They started pulling me down the steps by my backpack. And then I remember the one time I was attacked, these three kids. I actually had a sprained ankle because of when the attacks getting thrown down the steps. It was something. I had a boot on my foot anyhow. And basically they were attacking the injury, and the teacher looked out of his door directly at the attackers and me while they were attacking me. And while I was on the ground, and he looked at me, looked at them, turned his back, went back in, shut the door. So, it got to the point that my mom had to hire an attorney for the school to protect me. When I did have that, I actually fought back one of the tackles. I hit him. And long story short, I got suspended. And that's when I left the school I was at, went to another school called Chickalimmie, and I mean, there was still verbal abuse, bullying talk, but no physical. So anyhow, I hope this has helped you in some way. Make sure I'm my story. God bless.